la estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad.
Aquí traigo un son con montuno, con mi son montuno, aquí traigo un son. Aquí traigo un son con montuno, con mi son montuno, aquí traigo un son. Ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno. Por la ribera del río, los padrinos van bajando, y alegres vienen cantando, a llegar a mi bohío. Ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno. Los padrinos van cantando, al paso de la corriente, los padrinos van cantando, con las olas se siente el ritmo que van tocando. Ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno, ae, son montuno.
I see. until you have to pay the doctor's bill, and then where does that freedom go? Out the window! That's what Clara and Libertad want for you.
Please, I don't want to die. No, no, no.
Copy.
To get you to buy into Castillo's plan, okay? Look, life in this country is hard now. It's an angry place. Death's all over. People are suffering. Everyone's dirt poor. Everyone's making hard life or death choices. What if I told you this island could be better?
Are you reading one of Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. Pass that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it, they gave it to me.
So, you want me to move?
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no, no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here. He does, I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim with the current than to go against it.
So I should just accept the arrests, the outcasts, the executions.
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking Jesus Murphy. But hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You're nothing but a fucking invader.
Ah, keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
I got you.
Make that Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And end Castillo's rule over El Este.
What, the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible to open. And I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Look, Backpack, if it's just you coming to see me, let's talk the situation over. I'll be unarmed.
I won't. hijo de puta is mine.
Backpack. Listen, I'm running late, so...
Mierda. Shit. So much money. Yelena! Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cuño, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders... They have one idea in their head if they're losing.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one farther out.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey. If you can't see the hole, look for the smoke.
Got it. Dale. Coming from the water.
Aim for the smoke! anymore. Get the fuck out of here. The morale, the portal, whatever, the fucking gorillas, they've clearly won.
Some chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
And Mickey?
Don't see him. I will look up to him.
Seriously, it's been a good run, boys. Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Right, Juan? Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
I'm thinking.
Just like my grandmother always said, anyone with the price is a whore.
Fuck.
Oh. I can't believe you did it! You fucked yourself, Backpack!
Adios, Mickey.
Celeste para siempre, Danny.
Yelena!
I only wish Holron could have seen you put that fucker in the ground. Fuck McKay's money. Let's hear it for Danny.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate that I
your time, Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67. Bienvenidos al Este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad. Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La Moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista! I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions!
Coño, wish you two were here. Now, where is this party at? Batter up. Sound confident.
We have to be. We have to beat Castillo. The prize for second place is a bullet.
We're going to win. Viva Libertad, Clara.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Looks better than before.
Over here, my friend.
I can see in your eye you are a savvy spender.
Incoming supply drop outside Segunda.
Copy. We'll send a retrieval team to grab it.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do.
I need protecting, no?
From the army!
You sound like a big yara. I finally do something with my life and you treat me like the enemy.
Because you are coming in.
Come on. Ah, sí. You're okay.
Huh? Oh, vamos, vamos, help!
Whoa, now. I can still beat them. Faster, Danny. I need this horse.
What's that?
That's a good horse. Let's go. I know that song. Yeah.
They try to run with that. Idiotas. Binga. So much vinyl.
Gracias, mijo.
No hay problema. Music. Must be Maximus Matanzas. Cojone. I'm not the first to find them. Got to be careful here. I think I found Maximus Matanzas' hiding spot. But Castillo's soldados got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
Who's there? What the fuck is shooting?
That's the last of them.
You! Get me down from here!
Okay, okay! I'm coming.
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo? Ah, ping!
You must be Talia.
Move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara! Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way!
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here! I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh! I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? It's Clara Garcia sent me.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Oye, Clara. Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe and they...
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled? When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punched my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
Oye, Clara. Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news. They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it that, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
Now you want to talk to me.
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Subalabatidora. The ride that whips you around.
Look, this is some kind of fucked up day.
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
pinga.
Hiciste algo bueno, gracias.
Mierda.
Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
those aren't the eyes of a man of God.
I wasn't looking at his eye.
You been there?
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
I know. If I shoot you, Palo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After the revolution, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Dende.
I wasn't looking at his eyes.
You are hopeless. All I'm saying, if he asks you to confession, don't go.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
I heard those criminal propagandists, the ones from the riot in Esperanza, are hiding out somewhere in the swamps.
I didn't know Maria Marquesa's office was hired.
Oh, so now you're a guerrilla. You're not listening. That won't work when the soldiers are at your door.
Forget it.
Mi dolor.
close. Or something for you.
What do you know? Money's the universal language. This is where the supplies are stashed.
Thank you.
Hoy son ellas la cruz de mi dolor. Por amor voy sufriendo esta agonía, cual si fuera en vez de amante un redentor. Por amor voy sufriendo esta agonía, cual si fuera en vez de amante un redentor.
Esta es Radio Verdad, la estación nacional de Yara.
Gracias, mi socio.
De nada.
You should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Soldiers. Simple job by us.
do you want?
Are you Dimitri or Vasily?
Dimitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man, my Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Villa Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Yeah.
And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel, and so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out?
You see, this is why I was. Don't kill the soldiers for me, do it for Paolo.
The safe's in the restaurant. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Coño, I see you.
American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out. Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Daddy, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross? But yeah, okay.
Buen trabajo, Rojas.
Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me.
We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. Time to pay off some debt. I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're going to help them do that. I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, where our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded. So when the boat leaves, the boat leaves.